In today's business world, being able to deliver a message on camera is almost a necessity. I'm no psychologist, so I can't explain exactly why people experience shyness on camera, but in years of filming everything from vlogs to interviews to educational content and more, I can share a few tips that I've learned along the way. Today, I'll be giving you my top 3 tricks to boost your confidence on camera. The first trick is to remember that if you've been selected to represent your brand on camera, then you're probably an expert in whatever you're going to be talking about. And that's half the battle. Becoming a subject matter expert in the topic of your video is essential to coming across more confidently. And the more you know your stuff, the more confidently you'll speak. The second trick is to focus on one thing at a time. Oftentimes, I see people trying to deliver huge paragraphs or ideas in just one short video. And when done well, this can be great. But more often than not, it gets overwhelming for the presenter and it becomes difficult to deliver their points effectively. And this is true whether you're trying to produce a short clip or a longer form video. If you're making a short video for a social media post, avoid packing a bunch of ideas into one clip. Just focus on one key point that you can deliver with confidence. And if you're making a longer video, try breaking apart the ideas into smaller chunks that are easier to deliver. The script for this video was actually written to be delivered no more than 2 lines at a time. Finally, don't forget that you have time to learn and experiment. You're not going to be remembered for the first video you ever make, so why put that pressure on yourself? Experiment with writing prompts instead of a whole script. Maybe have somebody guide you through filming. Or try changing your environment. Most importantly, don't be afraid to mess up. Before you know it, you'll be making small improvements with every single video you produce. If you want to learn more about this topic, check out my blog at the link below, or click the I in the corner to learn more about how you can produce high quality video on a budget. Now get out there and make some content.
If you're into web design, digital marketing, or management, this is the channel for you. We're going to continue to produce some great content, so subscribe below or hit the little bell notification button to let you know when we post our next video.